Alright, let's help Pagus and his friend. Oh, hello, Sibal. Then call me the cleaninator. The rainbow bond accepted. Oh god. Oh man. Alright, so there's also a trophy related to this fight. So the way dragons work, every other turn they do a breath attack, but if you have your morale high, they will do Desperate Wail instead, lowering your morale. So it's a good idea to increase your morale. And to do that, we're gonna try to flank the dragon. If Blaster doesn't kill us, that is. Artsap is fine, we only had 9 AP and... Ouch!
Strike at their flank!
Well, that's one flank, that's two flanks. We could have had a rare assault if that group didn't die. But we gotta only strike, that's fine.
Alright! Bring it on! You are weak! I speak off the battle!
Hit him harder!
Well, what?
Alright then! Get on up!
Dark breath. Luckily that didn't hit everyone. Clear those aliments. Clear those aliments, that's what I wanna do right now. Getting poisoned and paralyzed and stuff like that is okay from time to time. Because you get to use your lotions and leveling them up. Anyway, this quest is from way earlier part of the game, so it's not that hard. Because we have stronger units for it.
Still plenty of power left in these old bones.
Yay! Yes!
Thank you. Yeah. It doesn't matter that they didn't find what they were looking for. What matters is that they spent time together again. I'll get all misty-eyed. Oh, so that was the rainbow they were looking for. Shame they left. Myrin Salia. The rainbow bond is complete. So that quest, that key item I got was supposed to make Vespalia weaker, but we already defeated Vespalia, so oh well. I think I can recruit Sibal now. Or Sibal, I like to pronounce his name like that. There is Sibal. His starting stats are really good too. He has herbs and lotions, which is good. Although he only has antivenin, but it's okay. Hopefully we get to expand his lotion tree. But what we are interested in is the herbs and the powerful power grip weapon arts.
I like being on the front lines.
I pray my powers will be of some help.
Okay, so we are going to replace Sibal with Roberto. Roberto was fine in terms of damage dealing, but the healing was just not there, and we need a lot of healing for some fights. Alright, so back to grinding. I'm gonna do it until around battle rank 25.
Sweet!
There is no limit to my strength.
Look at all the stat gains again.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Only in death does one cease to grow.
I must surpass my mother.
That means nothing to me.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
Excellent. May the God Emperor bless you all.
I'm stronger. I'm stronger.
I feel like I've grown.
I feel stronger than before. Ha! Got it!
Yeah, you can have it blocked up. Just gonna check my stats, so you can see before and after the grind. Alrighty, so I've grinded until battle rank 23, and here is the stats. Well, the HP and AP. I'm gonna do one more and then move on to try one quest that I wanna recruit the quest giver from. Oh, a trophy! That's for using the time shift.
Sweet!
Yep, still gaining stats like crazy, as you can see. But I don't want to grind all the way. I want to get that certain party member before I continue.
I'm becoming stronger.
Yay!
I feel stronger than before!
Alright, just hit. There's still battle rank 23, but here are the stats. So, in only like 3 battle ranks, you can see how much stats are the difference. This method is really insane, it gives so much stats. Stat increase. Oh, what is this trophy? Death and destruction. It was for killing certain amount of enemies, right? For defeating 2,000 monsters. Wow. Yeah, you can easily get that trophy after grinding for a while. It is a lot of worms. Alrighty, so here is the quest in Malfina, the Babbling Brook. From Univer. I ate danger for breakfast. Seeker of the Ancient Path. Accept it. Alrighty, so we need to do 3 fights in the first pass here, if I can remember where they were. I think one of them is through this way. These insects are so annoying though. Take this path. Oh no, not here. That's the dead end. There it is. Let's save. These fights are extremely hard if you're under stat. I tried this before I grinded those 3 battle ranks but ended up in a failure. So that's why I grinded for 3 battle ranks, so I can have a chance against this quest. But now we're a bit stronger, so let's see how we can do. Recover your health when birds, as usual, because they're gonna curse. Avoid cursing as many groups as you can. It really sucks. Curse is so annoying.
I know size and everything, but...
Now stick blast. Cure them even if it kills something. That's important. Yeah. That sucks, man. These birds are so damn nasty, man. Look at that!
What's this? Come on, finish them all!
Cure them even if it kills. Keep doing that. At least they're not killing us so far. The curse being, aside from the curse being really bothersome.
Check this out.
Rift Cleaver is so good. that white breath though. Wow, they killed them.
Watch and learn.
Stop spamming whirlwind, Jesus.
Are you okay?
Okay, Talisman's gift helps. Rift Cleaver, good damage. Let's try to survive here, shall we? That talisman gift protected us there. The auto critical triggers have not been that good lately. I mean, the barrel is taking so long with turbo mode. Imagine if it was normal speed. So I can't really. I just save time by doing it the fast mode. So I have to use the auto critical trigger. Okay, Chris Rift Cleaver, he's dead. Yeah. Look at that damage.
strong.
No chance. Nice.
I'll stop you no matter the cost.
I wish that dragonfly didn't miss. That was a flank attack dragonfly. That would have done a lot of damage. Dragonfly, BAM! That did over 30k damage. A real assault dragonfly. Ooh, mighty reputation. You dead. Nice.
There is no limit to my strength.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
I know I'm good.
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
What happens
Excellent.
To me is
May
the
God Emperor bless you all.
Permafrost, nice.
I feel like I've grown. I've learned a
I
new art.
I feel stronger than before.
All right, at least we won the fight. There's two more fights left, and this one is more of a longer fight than, but those ones are really hard in terms of damage. Alright, let's save. Okay, there's the other fight. Alright, let's try it. Mm-hmm. This one is nasty. This fight is just insanely difficult. And you'll see. Look at that, just look at that.
There you are. Now go on out and fight.
Just look at that.
And finally, a true fight for you.
At least Irina is so strong now that I managed to defeat them with Omni Strike. So just keep trying until Irina does Omni Strike. Of course that doesn't mean we've won. Now Rush is doing Talisman's Gift, okay.
I meant to do that.
Oh, nice dodge.
Something's coming.
They're flanking us?
Another Talisman's Gift, awesome. Josh?
Thank you.
Alright, sweet. Hang in there, bring them back. Bring them back.
Go get him, Tiger!
Dragon's Flight, nice.
Against quite the nasties.
I can't believe in 3 battle ranks got so much stats that I stand a chance against this fight. Should survive this enrage, yeah, because I have indecent morale. And now I flank that one. Should be easy now.
Thank you.
Take care of yourself!
Die!
That's all you had?
Sweet! Yeah!
There is no limit to my strengths.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Look where I learned these
spirits. Only in death does one cease to grow.
Excellent.
I'm stronger!
I've learned a new art.
I've been searching for this.
One more fight left.